Hey YouTube, Nick and Carrie here with Weekly Gaming Recap. We're taking a look at Super Mario Maker, and we're going to do a 100 Mario Challenge.
Yay!
So, let's see, ground rules. 5 lives.
It's only 5 lives?
Well, we'll each do 5 lives, or if we beat a course. How's that? Because it's going to keep cycling through new courses.
Right.
So we can switch off.
So we're going to do, if we beat a course, we switch off?
Yeah.
Okay. I would think
or,
that...
or if we die 5 times.
Okay.
That way we keep switching back and forth.
Okay.
Okay. All right.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's get going.
You get 100 lives. Clear 8 courses. Take on different courses every time you play from makers all over the world. Do normal. Can you go up? Yeah.
It's under normal.
No, it was under easy.
Oh, great. So now you're just trying to get me killed.
Normal. No, I heard the easy is like really easy. Like, I don't know what that means. I don't know if...
She's trying to get me killed already.
I don't know if that means we'd be like sitting here for easy. This is our first time checking out 100 Mario Challenge, by the way.
Yeah, we've only done the 10 Mario Challenge.
Yeah, we saved this for you.
Yeah. Good luck.
Yeah, good job. Whoa. That is
Ganondorf,
an ass...
Link, and...
Question mark.
People.
Groose from Germany.
Hello.
Oh, your soup. That's a special mushroom.
Well, I got that, but. Am I supposed to go down these places?
I don't know. That's the challenge. Does Ganondorf control any different, or just like Mario?
Slower.
Oh.
Oh, quick!
Ooh, Link! Holy crap.
What the hell did that... What did...
I don't know. You should have stabbed him. Hey, you can break blocks with Link?
Because you're big... You're technically Big Mario.
Ding dong. That doesn't look good over there. Jet engines.
Ready, set, go.
Oh, you should have timed it better, but okay.
Hey, listen.
Oh, that's me.
Oh, I should have gone. Oh. Your turn.
All right. What is that?
Next.
Oh. Oh, I should have commented on his level. My bad.
Gosh, Nick.
Sorry.
Prandus. Fireballs ahoy. I don't know what country that was.
Brazil?
Oh, look, there's a pipe that goes up there, so there might be something mean where he makes you go to the very beginning of the level.
Oh, you mean like Dan from Giant Bomb?
Yeah.
Firefly, ready? I was gonna try to.
You can go up there.
Yeah, but I was gonna try to do the jump.
Yeah. Yeah. She was Luigi.
I can't get over there. Oh, that's just mean. Oh shit.
Oh, nice.
Well, I didn't know if there was anything over there. Try it.
I don't know. You might be.
We got 1 second. That should be okay. Cause that thing goes pretty high. Look how long it's taking to come back down.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I forgot it was up here too. Alright, ready? Apex. Uh-huh. I like where this is going. Little mystery level in the sky over here. That thing pooping out. Oh, Goombas.
Nope, missed it. Oh, you got lucky.
Oh, yeah.
Nope, you didn't get to the top.
You know how I do it.
Whoa.
I bring it. It doesn't matter, I still beat it. Course clear. What if you go left? Just for a second. Yeah, hit it. Yeah, that was a good one. That other one was good. Too bad we didn't star that guy. I don't know if we need to comment it, but... I like that other one with the fireballs. That was cool. The, like, jet engine things.
Yeah, I like that. Airship Fortress Mario Kart. Okay. From Micah. Oh, yeah.
Ha! Airship. Oh. Where's the ground? Oh, 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 balls. Oh, I think it's...
Oh, oh, shit, oh.
Really, Carrie?
Shut it.
Right into it.
Shut it. The goal is to pass the board, not be precise, okay?
Kiss my ass. There's 3 1-ups.
See, I got it back.
It just keeps giving them to you. Watch, it's gonna be another one. Oh man, you owe me $10. That was a bet. His car's like vertical, and now he's jumping.
Jumpy, he's so cute. Got comments on there.
Yeah. I wonder why it only gives them like a... It looks like it's... I guess it's a star, but it looks like it's a 3/4 of a star.
I know, right? Like, we'll give it a quarter.
Maybe that means like your star is just like your star, but there's a greater star world out there for people to play with.
M.Mario.
Holy crap. Arrows. I've learned not to trust arrows.
Yeah, from the guys at Giant Bomb.
Thanks, Giant Bomb.
Oh, that's a homing missile. Oh,
crap.
Jump on him.
I don't think you can.
Yes, you can.
Oh.
There is our first death and it's Nick's fault.
Listen.
Oh, she's from Ireland, I think.
Listen, where in the world is Carmen Sandiego? Can I go down this one? Yes.
What the heck is that?
I don't know. That's scary.
Oh, hey, there's a
Bowser on a track?
He's a big Bowser, too.
What is going on? I don't know if I should keep going. Chomps, get out of here. Oh, you can't keep going. Oh, that's
you
me.
You can, but you have to go up.
Yeah, but that's not what it says. That's 3.
Look. 3. Look, you're really killing it. Look, it's just 2.
You can touch. No, we don't want to. We don't want to do that. Keep going. I guess I'll go down. Down better not lead me like right back to where I am. Can I go over? It's one of those tricky. No, I was like, this is one of those tricky levels.
I don't know what that pink stuff is.
I don't know.
Yep, he is on a track.
What?
Oh, you can get that guy.
I can't get the guy.
Oh.
I can't move. I don't understand.
Perhaps you gotta go... I don't know.
We might be
number
skipping
4.
This. I don't understand the level. I don't think I can go around. Okay, I gotta get rid of this guy.
Can you, like, jump up? Can you, like, hug the wall or something? Kind of like a...
You can do that. Yeah. But I gotta wait for the chain chomps and the saw blade. Like that.
Yeah.
Shit.
I'm glad this is your level.
Well, it's going to be your level in a minute.
Nope.
Yep.
No, we're going to skip it.
Uh-uh. No skips.
I think you can jump on him, can't you?
No, we tried that yesterday. You can't jump on chain chomps.
Man, now I got to do this.
Yeah. Let's see. You were laughing at me. Let's see how you get through it.
I don't want to get through it. That's the problem.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. I don't know if this is a good... Can you go down? Like, if you hold down, can you drop? Well, it's down... Okay. Yeah, there's stuff.
Nope.
Oh, no!
Oh, no! Okay, so at least we know there's something down there, but how do I go?
That's why it's 100 bars.
How many levels is it? 100 levels, too?
No. We can just go get the castle. Oh, there, saw blade.
I don't know how to get up.
I think you're better off going down.
Are you sure we have to go down?
Yes, there's no way across that.
What's that mushroom thing?
It's a mushroom that's tempting you to grab it because it's between a...
The flying one.
Bowser and a... I would wait for those to pass and then I would just run.
But you can't because they're going that way.
I think it's one of the tricky jump things where like you...
I can't tricky jump.
Well. I mean, you can try to go along. Just know that.
I didn't mean to do that.
Mm-hmm. We've all said that from time to time. 92.
Still got two more lives.
I wonder if you get to the other pipe, but I don't think you can.
Not in this current state.
I think you can get. You can, yeah, right there. That's what I was thinking. That might be too high. Because you're going to hit that.
Yep.
That's exactly what I did before. I'm trying to tell you from experience here. That's exactly what I did.
So which one are we? What are we doing?
Try to go from that bottom one.
From this one?
Yeah.
I can't jump that high.
You can't make it over to that other one?
I don't think so. Nope.
Well, you didn't even jump.
I hit the button weird.
I hit the button weird.
Oh, there you go. Aww.
What the shit is that?
That's a fake thing?
I don't know. What the crap?
Oh no!
I don't...
Maybe if you don't do it from the top, then you can't do it?
No. I think you have to get that fire flower.
From where?
Bottom. Fire flower.
How do you get that?
Not sure yet.
Oh no!
What?
Oh no!
I hit the tip of the bullet bill.
Oh no!
What did you just do?
I did the same thing.
You learned?
Went too fast.
Are all the X's where people have died?
Yeah.
So, this level apparently sucks. I don't think we can start this level. I'm sorry.
Why do you have to be so mean?
Oh, no.
I don't know why you're being so mean to the person.
Look at how many people have died.
Yeah.
I, I can't start this level. And it's taking us 15 lives to get through.
Hey, man.
I don't like this level.
Listen, some Mario levels are hard.
I told you.
That was weird.
I told you, all you did to do was
I know, but it was just so weird. I thought maybe if I got the fire flower and I went to the top, then he would get, like, whatever. Come on, get...
Nope.
That's a good level!
There's a difference between hard and, like...
Oh, you're just mad because you didn't beat it.
Umut from England.
Where are you gonna go? What are you?
Oops, I didn't mean to die. That was dumb.
What were you?
I was gonna go up and around.
By going to the left.
I had to go up to jump up.
No. I'm gonna go with a no on that one. Castle in the sky. Oh, good job. Start eating those dudes.
Maybe I'll get us some lives back.
If you don't die again. You haven't beat the level yet. We all did, it's okay. Up and jump. Did this mountain? How many directions are you hitting?
I don't remember how to do it. It's how long it's been since I played. Alright, let's try this. Look at the happy face.
Hit the, jump and then hit the triggers. No, not on here, because you're gonna dismount.
No, I'm not gonna dismount.
Oh. Oh, you better eat them.
Oh, shit. Oh, I think, I think I got a cloud light. Try and make that jump. Mario!
Aw,
fuck. Oh.
Wow. Wow! And a wiggler! What's everybody putting Now try it. Do jump and then the... Just can't get up there. One of these maybe? Nope. I can eat him. There's not a shell anywhere, is there?
I see. I bet I needed to get that cloud.
Go back left. I'm gonna come back. Wow, that was pretty brave there. Didn't even wait for it to come back.
Spring.
Why are you trying to do all these random things? Star. I don't think the star's gonna help you.
Yeah. I don't quite know what that's gonna do.
If you get the fire flower, it'll at least let you take damage.
What? What? I was making sure.
The level's gonna only be so high. You're back at the start. So that door up top took you right there. Alright, so are you gonna eat Lakitu?
Oh, no, I'm gonna jump off the thing apparently.
He's committed like suicide, like, oh, well, whatever. I guess I'm done here. Does your brain not know what your hands are doing sometimes?
Sometimes.
I'm gonna do this, but my hands are gonna make me do this.
Ooh.
Like that. It's like Seth Green and Idle Hands.
Hey, that star went the other way, jerk.
Well, whose fault is that? That's a lot of coins.
Yeah, apparently this guy likes coins.
Well, that's the name of the thing. It's like Coin World or whatever.
I didn't mean to go down.
You're so funny.
That was a great job. Don't push him off.
Push him off the edge. Come on, brain. Do it. Carrie's brain in action. She has no idea what her hands are doing. There you go. I don't think you can get in the cloud with Yoshi. Trigger. Yeah. Oh shit.
Oh, that didn't last.
What the hell?
Okay, come back, Yoshi.
What's that? Oh, fire flower. Well, yeah. We're totally missing something. Wow. Didn't even wait.
I hate the coin.
Alright, so leave that, Yoshi. Angry, by the way. Can Yoshi eat those? He can't eat those, right?
Yes, he can.
Those yellow blocks?
Oh, no.
Now jump and do the high jump. Aha! Knew it. Yeah, maybe I didn't know, but I know it now. Run! Quickly! What? Get stuck.
Oh yeah!
Oh yes.
Oh yeah! Look at all those one-ups I just got. Yeah!
Oh yes.
Wow. Look, I got us our lives back.
Barely. We giving this guy a star? What are we doing?
Yes, I liked his.
Because you won.
Much better than the other guy.
Wow, that is just mean.
Sorry.
No, you're not. Don't even lie. Don't even lie.
Do you remember Mario 64? Well, it's Mario 64.
Holy. Yeah, I got all our lives.
Go all the way up. That was a cheat level.
No stuff for you, Mario 64.
No star for you?
No. It was just it was just star. That should be easy. Actually, it should be below easy.
Yeah, that was like learner. Like, that wasn't even anything. Devin's Adventures.
I mean, I get having fun, but whoa, here it comes.
Oh, good job.
You and everybody else tied.
I'm not the only one.
Does that make you feel better?
Yes.
Because... wow.
Really?
You're the spring you've always wanted to be. I can too. Go, 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 go. You be something else.
That was funny.
That was okay.
That was alright.
That should have been an easy... See, that's like more of an easy level, more than the other thing. The other thing was
the
just
other
like
one was
a...
just nothing. Yeah. That was like, you know, don't do anything kind of level.
I'll still give you a star. I got a little thing. That was weird. I wish you could rate them like, hey, this should be...
Only 5 stars, 1 star. Yeah.
No, no, just like, hey, this is a good normal level. Hey, this
Diddy
is
Diddy Kong's good... Jungle.
Like, this is too hard to be on the level. Yep, I knew this was gonna happen. What the? What?
They're dropping.
From where?
Good job.
Because of that piranha plant's there. Shoot.
Giving you the
mushrooms. Oh. One star. Yeah. Oh, this is gonna suck. Should have made the vines closer. Can you hop from vine to vine to Mario?
I don't know. I've never tried.
Yeah.
I don't think we've ever had a level that really had that.
Wiggler.
He's a big Wiggler.
There he is. Make him angry.
Why are you making him so mad?
He's not my friend. I guess you can. Oh, come on.
Oh, hammer brother. Quick, quick.
I'm going.
Good job.
Hey, look, he colored in the castle and made it look like a little old cave.
It looks that we can star that one. I think that was pretty good.
Yeah.
I like his use and his creativeness.
Yeah, that was
his
good.
Name is Daniel.
I wish it would show you their numbers.
Like how many stars they got?
No, like the level number. Get you find a good one. Whoa. I don't know what that means.
He is from Japan.
You and the like, you never wait for the mushroom.
I do. They don't ever go the right way.
They go toward you.
Oh yeah, double.
Down. Yeah.
Isn't that?
Here, I don't think you're gonna be able to do it. This is world 1-1. Oh. Hit the little springs at the end. That was a good world 1-1. But everybody makes it.
But everybody makes it, yeah.
That's what I don't get. Like, we got a really hard one.
Francois, pirate boat.
Like a crap load of easy ones. Well, I guess by clearing them.
Aw, you got the Mario level 3. This is my favorite Mario.
See that? It went toward me.
Shut it. Yeah, you climbed down the vine.
Hey. I don't know what that is.
They're wrenches.
No, not the mole thing. This thing.
Decoration?
What the?
Whoa.
Really? That was good.
I'm liking it so far.
Yeah. Except when I jump off the edge like an idiot. He didn't grab the vine.
What a dork.
Oh, whatever. I guess that's why I put that pit there. It's your fault.
All of a sudden, the level in my... The music in my ear is really loud. I don't know what I did, but how I adjusted it.
Is that volume control?
No.
So we know we can't go up there.
Well, you could somehow.
Easier said than done.
You're gonna have to wait because he's gonna hit.
I don't know if I can even go over.
Jump on top of him. You're gonna have to get rid of him first.
I have to go down, I guess.
You have to get rid of
him. I'm trying. My nose won't stop itching.
Well, you did it because now my nose is itching.
It's contagious.
Sucks. Double guys.
Oh, he's coming back. Get out of here.
Don't.
What?
Is a bigger X means that more people have died there? Because you see that there's small X's
yes.
And bigger X's?
Correct.
Why do you keep getting stuck on the vine?
Didn't it used to push you?
The board, yes.
No, the vine. Didn't it used to, like, push you over if you were slightly...
No.
Like,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Like, if you were climbing a vine, I think it would push you.
No, I think you're crazy. So you could actually... Don't die. Or don't get little...
Not getting little.
I don't know. Give you an extra hit.
Yeah. Gotta get this guy first. Go under these. Come on back. What? I didn't even touch it. Hit that. That's what you get.
have to
do very
precise, and you're gonna have to like do little, or otherwise that stoplight might hurt you.
Do I have enough room? Maybe.
You have to stay in the middle and duck.
Not worrying about that. What? I see fire. I see fire. Oh, that's creepy. What? Where's the end of the stage?
Follow the arrow.
Yeah, no, but I didn't know you could put the end of the stage up top.
I
got some up.
Oh, that's interesting.
Oh, he built it. Ah.
Come on, go get that third one up.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
That you killed all of us.
Aww, 90? Really?
Try to get that one up over there.
Ugh.
Nope.
So close! We could star his level. That was good level.
Yeah, I like that one. Well done.
Anthony says, well done.
That's cool.
I seem only going to make it.
Dimas. Nom nom?
Yeah. We'll go with nom nom. Ooh. Whoa.
I don't like this already.
Why? You can't do the jumps?
Because I don't know how to do the jumps.
You gotta hit the jump again.
I'm jumping.
You're not timing it right. There you go.
Aww, what the hell?
Better be precise. Could be flying piranha planes. I wouldn't worry about that. I would just worry about getting down to the next thing.
Aww.
Are you having a baby? No, I'm not.
Practicing my breathing over here.
It's good. Oh! Oh, lag two. Oh, and he throws circular spines.
Oh no, I got it! Oh,
you died like everybody else.
I was right there!
And so was everybody else!
That would have been the first board we did cleanly in a while. Oh. I don't even know what happened.
Again, you and everybody else.
Oh, really?
Getting a little too cocky there.
I was not cocky at all.
You didn't wait for him. It's because you left the ground further away.
Aww.
Oh. At least you can get out. At least I didn't put an invisible coin block there.
Yeah, that would have been a douche move.
What do you mean?
Oh my gosh, do you see that? Look, he just jumped off.
Yeah, they can do that.
Oh, that sucks.
They're flying.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. How many lives was that?
I think you're on four.
Oh.
I think you're on five.
It was easy.
Mm-hmm. So your brain stopped working.
Apparently.
You just wanted to make it suspenseful for everybody watching.
I did. Oh, oh, oh!
Oh, no!
It's like, you know what you're supposed to do, but for some reason you don't want to do it.
It's like my, yeah, it's like my hand-eye coordination is just not working.
Jesus, really.
Like, I'm telling my hands what to do, and they're just not doing it.
Not listening. Get off my thing. There's also a pipe over there.
I feel like the controls are not always, yeah, good job.
Precise?
No, like they're slower.
Oh, maybe. Oh, that's just corn block.
Yeah, no, I told you.
No, you did not.
You watched me do that.
You didn't tell me. I watched you.
Well,
there's a difference.
Oh, you got lucky.
Come on, that was pretty good. I need you. Hey, I'm the one jumping here. Keep your jumps to yourself. I forgot how you did this one.
I jumped.
I forgot when they lined up.
Better do it. Look, Mario's like looking at you, like, what's going on?
He can keep looking at me all he wants.
He's like, I want to go.
Yeah, but they're not lining up. At least not where I think I can make that jump. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Did you land on the... You did land on the... They did line up for you.
They did line up for me.
Hmm.
Because I got further.
I thought he was coming back down. I don't understand why I keep picking that up. Oh, because I'm running.
Get your weirdo.
Not because I'm running. Get it when I'm bouncing against the wall. This is 5?
I think so. Last turn! Why did you pick that up?
See? I can do it. Now where's that guy gonna go? That was weird.
Well, now he's only gonna jump down there because
yeah.
He got stuck. I like his little stand.
You should be able to like
hit them with it. Yeah.
Yeah. TV.
What do you mean?
Oh, it feels off.
Are you starting that one?
Yeah, we can start. That was a nice challenge. If you go to... Comment.
Sorry.
Does it let you follow the guy?
I don't know. We'll have to see next time. Underground 3.
All right, we've skipped from
He's
1 and
Ty
2.
From Canada.
We skipped Underground 1 and 2, gone right to 3. I like it. All mess.
Really?
That was all you.
Yes, that was my fault. I'll agree, that was my fault this time.
Yep.
Oh,
I didn't know you could do that.
I didn't either.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
You're going to have to leap of faith it. It's not a pee.
Oh! I had it!
Oh,
I didn't know you could break blocks like that.
I mean, with the giant guy, I guess so. So you probably want to kick him the other way. You kicked him to your left. You want to kick him to your right. You can just duck.
That one hurts.
Remember, they don't shoot when you're close to them, so...
I was close to that one.
No, you have to be right up on him. It's like the piranha plant, why he doesn't jump. Alright, game time. Let's go.
Focus this time.
Okay. There
you go. Aw, you said...
Well, you weren't close enough to him.
I was right there, on top of him. I don't know how much closer I
gotta
be.
You have to be on top of him or close to him before he shoots.
Oh, did it again. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. Excuse my potty mouth.
70 said shit, you said potty mouth. Good job.
I'm excusing the fact that I said shit.
Alright.
Just the way that I had to do what I just...
One of the big guys in the split. There you go.
Okay, so just drop down slightly.
Can you go down?
Nope.
So... Ah, that's good.
What is that?
I don't know. I think you're gonna have to jump on top of it, whatever it is. It's a bone.
Shot.
That was good.
Man.
Trying to be too fancy.
I wasn't trying to be nothing.
Oh, remember the guy! What was that?
I was like ice skating.
You just kept running.
I was like ice skating.
Oh,
Okay, learn from my mistakes.
See, he won't shoot if you're here. So you have to be, like, on him before he shoots.
I think it's these headphones. They keep, changing the volume.
Maybe.
Like, sometimes it's... See?
I got that.
Oh. He did no better than me.
No, but, I mean, he doesn't, he didn't kick off the thing. I think he could just drop. Yeah.
That's not learning from me.
It is.
No.
I don't remember the piranha plant coming up for you.
Yeah. Because I was too close to him.
I remember you touching...
And then he came out afterwards.
I remember you touching every other piranha plant.
Listen, buddy.
Like you're a gardener or something. I like you.
I like the plants versus zombies.
And I like you. Where's Mario with a little water bottle?
It's like Animal Crossing or Harvest Moon.
Yeah.
Oh. Nice.
Yeah, but I thought it was gonna...
Why did you do that?
I don't know.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. I got too happy. Got too excited.
Too cocky over there. Okay. There we go.
I like this. I like this.
Oh, I'm glad that you have to do that part.
I like this. There's nothing here. Looks like unfinished.
Did feel a little unfinished.
Maybe that's what's on around 3. See, go to comment. Oh, does comment automatically start? Oh, you gotta use the... Look at the pad real quick. Does it say we can, like, follow him or something?
Uh-uh.
Huh. No, that's if you're putting spoilers. Go back. Finish your underground tie, and then we'll star you.
Exactly.
Unless that was supposed to be the it.
Lucky 13.
I don't think so. That ending looked a little too bland after the beginning.
Mm-hmm. Why did you have to give me?
Ooh, I like this. Whoa! This might be one of those auto thingies. I don't know what's going on, but it sounds really bad. No.
Is that it?
That was it.
I'm sorry, I can't star you for that.
That was... it was like Roller Coaster Mario.
And it was very short. Maybe if it was longer, I don't know.
No.
I'm okay with the auto scrollers, but there's going to be a little bit more to it.
My Pika Pal. Nah. They need it.
Oh, goodness. How many people died right there?
Because look at all the crap coming at you. Oh, I just got a lack of two.
Yeah, go get the, whatever the guy is. Maybe he'll help you.
Yeah, maybe. Maybe that'd be a Pika.
Oh,
shit. Are you kidding me? He's what?
Swimming.
Alright. I don't think I can.
Oh. Basically, you're gonna have to go fast.
But there's a spiny. That's the problem.
Now go.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
What? Oh, dang.
Are you kidding me? Somebody beat this level?
It's like the giant bomb one. It took them like 60 times, but they did. Can you beat this one? Because I don't want to do this one.
No, you're going to have to do this one. We got 80 Marios to get through.
Oh, nicely done. Yeah. Oh, okay.
What the?
Go, just go.
That's why they beat it. Can't start that one either.
No. Some of them are like really, really good, and some of them are just kind of like, ugh, and some of them are just.
I mean, it had
awful.
It started off like ridiculous. That's the problem. If you start off ridiculous, it's hard to keep up that level of.
Right, and then they don't know what to do after.
Yeah, just make it crazy hard.
Fear? Oh, great.
But he's like questioning, like, do you fear coin blocks? What was that? That was awesome.
That was cool. That's really cool.
That's creepy. Oh, man.
Ooh, what the hell was that? Other than making me sick. Oh, thank goodness. This is hot.
Sound went away. Can you go down?
Yeah. Do I want to go down?
I don't know. Hey, switch. Go.
Go. Keep go. Going. I'm stuck.
No, you're
I'm
not.
Stuck.
Jump.
I'm stuck. I was jumping.
No, you weren't.
Yes, I was. Oh, jump. Oh, come on, buddy.
Leaning is not going to help you. It's not a Kinect game.
The Kinect wouldn't have seen me anyway.
It's not a six-axis game.
Okay, so don't.
I like this level.
Don't get that mushroom. I don't like that mushroom.
Well, you got to get up some speed to jump over that. But, well, I guess now that you're small, you should be able to run under the things.
Yeah. I literally was stuck. I like the effects in this game, in this one.
Aww. Well, look for a P-switch. Look, no, a fake one. I'd go over that first. Yeah. All right, we'll try the other way. Calm down there, Jumpy. Oh, watch out! Watch out! I wonder if you can carry the P-switch?
Really?
Yeah.
Come on.
Stop doing it in time with what you're doing. Whatever time that you're pushing the thing isn't working, so stop doing that.
Look how many other people thought they could do that, too.
And you're somehow proud of that?
That I'm not the only stupid one? Yes, I am.
Look at all the other people who did this. There's nothing wrong with me.
Exactly.
I'm not going to believe you on that one. Oh, you almost hit the wiggly Mario.
And then maybe if I go over more, then I can get it? When I go back through the pipe?
I wonder if you can carry that P-switch the whole way.
But then I wouldn't be able to get over here.
Yeah, you would. There's jumpy things to jump on.
Shit. Oh, no!
Leaning, again, does not help you. There you go. You have to do it again. Go the other way.
Yes, there we go.
It's like your own personal motion simulator. Go that way. And remember, only hit the last block.
Nope. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Now I'm stuck.
No, you're not. You gotta jump off him. Can you slide in the wall?
No, that's not this. Oh.
Told you. You want me to help you?
I hate jumping!
Mario only does two things, run and jump! You hate 50% of Mario?
Darn it!
Oh, man. Did it once before.
Well,
you only gotta do it two more times. Actually, eight more times when you come back. Do you want me to help you? So slow down. Last block. You're gonna have to grab the P-switch. I don't know how you're. There you go. Now, you have to hold the P-switch. What claw motion are you?
Oh, shit.
You did it to yourself!
Stop.
Because you can't jump?
I can't jump!
Are you holding the run button?
Do I have to hold the run button?
Yeah.
I gotta hold the pink eye.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. You're holding the run button, right?
Yes.
All right, so don't let up the run button. Let me see if I can help you jump. Where's your jump? Is it B?
A. Oh.
Stop moving.
I told you.
Yeah, okay, like two in a row. I can't do it with your thumb there.
Well, I can't let go of the P. Oh, shit. Oh.
Now you're gonna have to catch the P. Go. Just go, run, run, run!
Oh, I'm past it.
Woo! Holy crap. You're right, something does feel weird. I wonder if it's a TV. It's just like a little off.
That one was good. I like that one. It was, why didn't you start?
Oh, sorry. Sorry!
That was good!
Well, you know.
The sound effects, the effects and stuff are good.
I don't remember who
don't
that guy was.
Don't take the hacks.
We can look it up on the video. Don't take the hacks.
Don't take the hacks.
Why not?
I'm just telling you what it says. What was that?
I didn't know if you could shoot through the wall. I wonder if it always puts you on a Bowser castle.
Yeah, position him so that he comes down on you.
Whoa, hey now.
Or you, or you need him so that he goes under the thing.
Yeah, I know. What?
Well, why did you run anything?
He didn't go far enough. I'm just gonna take the axe. He's not like preventing me from taking it.
I wonder if something happens when you take the axe.
I don't know. Nothing. You just win. I think it's just like try to, you know, do a regular boss battle.
Right.
Yeah. Should be some kind of like P-switch or something. Much harder than the real. Yeah, that's what it is. Yay!
There's the princess!
Oh wow, we really got a princess?
Thank you, Mario! You're my hero!
It's not even one of the fakey ones?
I don't know, it doesn't show it.
Oh, that's neat. It shows us all the people we've passed. So you're gonna remember that ghost guy. Fear.
The Fear.
By Nick. K.
From Germany.
Deutschland. The end. Oh, cool.
Oh, I got a new costume. Yeah.
Neat. All right.
Sweet.
So that was 100 Marios in the Mario Challenge.
Well, 100 Mario Challenge.
Yeah. I mean, we didn't go through 100 Marios, but we did the 100 Mario
Thank
Challenge.
Goodness, we didn't have to go through 100 Marios.
And we should do this again sometime.
Yes.
Okay. Until next time, remember to check us out on YouTube and check out our website at www.weeklygamingrecap.com. Carrie's doing videos every Tuesday and Thursday for Terraria, if you haven't checked those out, because they're awesome. You're at like a bajillion videos. I don't even know how many I'm up to, because you did Terraria and then Terraria 1.3, so we got lots of stuff coming.
All the new content.
Yeah. Check it out. Until next time, see you later.